the sanctified life, God's approval, dearer than life. Daniel might have found a plausible excuse to depart from his strictly temperate habits, but the approval of God was dearer to him than the favor of the most powerful earthly potentate, dearer even than life itself. Having by his courteous conduct obtained favor from Melchizedek, the officer in charge of the Hebrew youth, Daniel made a request that they might not eat of the king's meat or drink of his wine. Melchizedek feared that, should he comply with his request, he might incur the displeasure of the king and thus endanger his own life. Like many at the present day, he thought that an abstemious diet would render this youth pale and sickly in appearance and deficient in muscular strength, while the luxurious food from the king's table would make them ruddy and beautiful and would promote physical and mental activity. Daniel requested that the matter be decided by a 10-day trial, the Hebrew youth during this brief period being permitted to eat of simple food while their companion partook of the king's dainties. The request was finally granted, and then Daniel felt assured that he had gained his case. Although but a youth, he had seen the injurious effects of wine and luxurious living upon physical and mental health. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 2, Daniel's Temperance Principle.